now appearing on top of the starting gates, and they're racing. And it was a great dispatch as well. Caught them in a near perfect line. Gates of Babylon rushing through shortly afterwards, though, will hold the front. Pink and Grey is going to settle outside of it and make it honest early. And Sakari was able to drop in behind those, running fourth. Locker in a length and a half to Luke's Choice, then Indian Chant. And Champagne Yellow's back there with Black Missile at the tail as they head along by the 1,000 mark. Out onto the riverside, Gates of Babylon shows the way, steadied up in front by Graham. And he's got a choker hold on Gates of Babylon. Pink and Grey second, a length and a half away of Sakaria, being shaded by Locker in. Luke's Choice hemmed away on the inside of Indian Chant, and then two lengths Champagne Gal, who's back there keeping company with Black Missile. At the 600, and it's Gates of Babylon, the favourite, just slipped a little more rain. Now gets into overdrive and pitches a break now on Pink and Grey. Sakaria ridden along off the bit, urge forward, Locker in. Luke's Choice travelling beautifully behind them, but needs to get out off the heels. He'll follow Indian Chant to the bend. Now he's into the open. Gates of Babylon led at the 300. Pink and Grey won't go away, though. Here comes Indian Chant starting to let loose after them. Further back, Luke's Choice. It's Pink and Grey with 150 to run. Tackled by Indian Chant. Indian Chant over on the outside reaches the lead. Starts to assert its here late in the race, Indian Chant. And Indian Chant went on to beat Pink and Grey, who was brave, if nothing, in defeat. Gates of Babylon third in from Luke's Choice, who ground away. Sakaria with every hope didn't flatter. In behind them, Champagne Gal, then Locker in, who didn't come on after getting a perfect run. And back with it as well as Black Missile. Indian Chant, number six, who's been in magnificent form. Down in Esperance in Kalgoorlie, highly impressive last start, and has continued that on this afternoon to win its fourth race from its past five starts. The Kambana Lodge trained Indian Chant with Mitchell Pateman in the saddle. Too good for eight, Pink and Grey, who's been a gutsy performance to sit outside of Gates of Babylon and get the better of it. Gates of Babylon rallied. Fighting back, held back to the field today, Gates of Babylon. Just didn't assert itself, really. And further back, Luke's Choice, who started to wind up, but he just ground away the sprint beyond him. 1:23.18 was overall the time for the 1,400. 34.43, the sixth split, and a length and a quarter, a long head margins. And, of course, that late scratching of Rewrite the Stars will have a big bearing on the deductions. Now, they are going to be 23-19, win and place, 26-12, those deductions. So they're going to be considerable. The winner is by War Chant from Jaceni. It's a wonderful family, producing numerous winners over the years, owned by Mrs. Karen Fernie and Ms. J.T. Fernie, trained by Peter Fernie, ridden by Mitchell Pateman. Pink and Grey.